Ben Tulfo, brother of former Tourism Department Secretary Juan Dateo, says that he will not return the 60 million pesos to the government, which the COA claims was used by the DOT to place commercials on Tulfo's show on PTV4. He even claims that PTV4 still owes him money. He further clarified that his company did nothing wrong. Tulfo says his conscience is clear and that he did not steal anything from the government.